heavy feeling? That's a symptom of redshift. Not to scare you, but all of your corruption levels have been steadily climbing since you went through the gate. None of you are in the danger zone yet. Maybe you have the Legion to thank for that. Still, worst case scenario, you might find your Legion sync levels dropping dangerously low. Check on those biosignals, then get out of there as fast as you can. I'll keep an eye out for a gate you can use.
Got it. Thanks. All right, kids. You are the lady. Let's not hang around any longer without...
Iris, start up. Iris, shut down.
Look over there. I see someone. They look hurt.
Neither of them have any major injuries. Olive, I'm sending you my scan. Can you get a read on their corruption levels?
Just a sec. Okay. One's at 5.18. The other's 4.86. They're still below the chimerification threshold. If you get them out quick, we can save them.
Great, let's get out of here. Olive, where's that gate?
I can't find anything. There's too much dimensional distortion in the vicinity. You're going to have to go back to where you fought that chimera.
Where in the hell did they come from?
This is bad. We're almost out of time.
Akira, you keep everyone safe, okay? You, come with me. Let's take these bastards out. Let's go!
Ugh.
Olive, the override release command. Hurry!
No use! The override release isn't going through!
That's impossible!
That's our only option.
Thank you.
I'll keep him busy. Listen to me. We don't have time. The Legions are the very last hope humanity's got. And today, we lost all of them. Except yours. We can't risk losing that too.
Captain! Let me help you!
Jin!
Captain, for nothing?
But... Dad... Are you awake? You fell unconscious the moment you came back through the gate. You've been asleep for 3 days. Your body's been through a lot of changes, but none of your lab work turned up anything you should be worried about. No major external injuries either. You should be good to move. I'd suggest going to the command room. The commander wants to speak with you. I know you've been through a lot, but try to keep moving forward, okay?
Hey, that's you. The commander's waiting for you. You'd better go see what he wants.
your feet again. Good. You gave us all quite a surprise back there. We've lost 4 legions and 1 of our best officers. This is a serious blow to Neuron. To make matters worse, while you were all on the other side, the Aegis Research Institute came under attack, which would be trouble enough on its own. I don't imagine the timing is a coincidence. They hit the Legion production facility the hardest. It will be months before it's operational again. You understand where this is going. Your Legion is the only one that we have left. Naturally, we can't expect any sympathy from the Chimeras. Their attacks will only get worse. So, at least until Legion production resumes, I'm restructuring our task force with you at the center. But the new structure is a simple one. All other Neuron officers are now chiefly tasked with supporting you. Of course, you'll all be working with the conventional police to dispose of aberrations and gates, as usual. Relax, please. I assure you, you're more than up to the task. I saw what you can do. I was quite impressed. Up until now, our officers have merely summoned their legions and kept a hand on the leash. But you are different. You and your Legion are in perfect neurological harmony. You can control it as easily as your own hands. Surely you felt that harmony flowing through your own body. As strong as a Chimera. No, stronger. Dare I say, I couldn't ask for a more suitable hand on the Legatus system. You've already exceeded my expectations, Howard. But I digress. Given time and familiarity, you and your Legion will become even more powerful. The Chimeras won't stand a chance against the two of you. It is a heavy responsibility, being the savior of humankind. But it's yours now. There's a special program in the training room that I think will be of some use to you. I had it prepared in case someone like you came along. It should help you get used to your newfound strength and unlock your Legion's true potential. See the terminal in the training room if you want more information.
Must be the new recruit I've heard so much about. Pleased to meet you, partner. You can call me Lappy. We're gonna be best friends. As a police dog, it's my job to spread safety awareness and smiles to little boys and girls all over the yard. But that's not all. I've got one more really important job. You got it. Giving you the inside scoop on your new home here at Neuron Headquarters. So what do you say, partner? Ready to learn a few new tricks?